Right, Richard. Final rehearsal. First, you savor the aroma.
Aroma. Lovely. Now do I do it?
Not yet. Then you enjoy the rich, smooth taste.
Taste, right. Ah, delicious. Now?
No. Then you tell them Nescafe don't make coffee for anyone else.
Right. Why is that?
Because Nescafe like to keep those special beans just for themselves.
You said I could do that bit.
Nescafe. Coffee at its best.
I've been looking forward to that all day.